electronic engineering at Bangor University in the first year covers basic elements of the subject area. So you do mathematics, programming fundamentals, laboratory experiments, and circuit theory and design. Then in your second year, it's just a build up upon what you've done already with a bit of a business element. And then in your third year, it's kind of you integrate all that you've learned into your individual project. What I love most about electronic engineering is the amount of opportunities that will be available to me when I finish the degree. And there is an unlimited amount of industries that I can go into: aerospace, telecommunications, research, or even automotive electronics. The degree is accredited by the Institution of Engineering and Technology, which means that we get taught at a very high standard. And also, because of this, we get a free membership with the institution for the duration of our course. And also, after we finish, we'll still be members. So then we have the right to become, or start on the path of becoming eventually a chartered engineer. I decided to study at Bangor University because of the staff to student ratio, so you get to know everybody on an individual basis, which makes the learning experience a lot more personal, and you actually feel like an individual, not just a student number to a lecturer. Being taught by lecturers that are research active, it's very inspiring, but it's pretty amazing because they teach you this like first-hand research that they discover, and it's really impressive work, and it does inspire you, makes you more ambitious. At Bangor University, in the Electronic Engineering School, we have access to many facilities such as well-equipped laboratories with a lecture room attached to it, computer rooms with network computers and industrial software, and we've also got state-of-the-art Class 1000 clean rooms, so it's quite amazing being able to see where, you know, where the magic kind of happens and starts. When I'm not studying at Bangor University, I like to go on many adventures, such as hiking, climbing up mountains such as Snowdon, just pretty much taking advantage of the landscape and the area that Bangor is situated in. Also, there are over 150 clubs and societies here at Bangor University, which are all free to join, which is incredible for our students. And also, it's just such a great opportunity to try new things and also to make lots of new friends. Bangor University has amazing links with industries, and between second and third year we get the opportunity to have a year in industry, which is amazing because we get experience, get to apply your theoretical knowledge to actual practices, and we therefore become more attracted to future employers. The advice I would give to somebody considering studying here at Bangor University is don't think twice about enrolling here. It's such an incredible university. The quality of teaching reflects this, and the friends that you'll make and how happy the students are here. It's, you know, it's just a true reflection how amazing your university experience will be here at Bangor University.